Thomas puffed across the island. He could see the storm damage all around him. And when he arrived at the windmill, Thomas saw it was completely wrecked.